pole at the house.
Oh,
right
you have
now.
A pole at the house?
Yes, it's a portable pole.
They have portable poles?
They do, so you can practice. You can practice with it there. I have a girl who comes in and teaches me. Yes, it's very hard. Bruises everywhere. It's so hard. I have a lot of respect for people who do the pole.